should thank you so much for being here tonight. For a record release show. You sold it out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Please give it up for our friends who are here with us tonight. Meddlesome Bells. Heavy Temple. It's Ladies' Night. And our friends spinning vinyl all night in Mirth Mountain, they rule too. Alright, we got another new one for you off of our upcoming album. But it's not upcoming anymore, it's here. It's coming. It's came. This song is called Pagan Ritual.
Thank you. shirt.
I'm full.
If anybody's got a clean towel, throw it up. Throw it up on stage.
Thank you.
world right now that we live in, but I hope that everyone can always go to a rock and roll show and feel okay and feel safe and feel like you can fucking be yourself. So let me be myself. And if I wasn't doing this, I'd be a pro wrestler. So thanks for intercepting my dreams. I fucking love you all. Johnny's monitor is cutting in and out.
Thank you.
song, I have to thank the man behind the soundboard, Joe Baldassar. He's recorded everything. Also in the house tonight, Carl Dieters and Zach Goldstein, who helped with our next record. And Sean also engineered it. I think he took a couple years off his life doing it. So thank you all so much. This is our last song. This song is called Lightning Comes Again.
Thank you. What if no one says one more song, though? What do we do? Well, I'm also working on my stand-up comedy bit, too. It's all dirty trucker jokes, though.
We're just doing a duet, drum and vocal duet.
Yeah, this is a new project. It's just us.
Just the two of us.
Owen just can't get out from back there, and I'm not gonna leave him stranded. Wait for the guys to dry off, and then we have an encore. Johnny wrote this song, and he sings on it. We're getting all Fleetwood Mac on you.